PRINCE2. PRINCE2 stands for Projects in Controlled Environments. PRINCE2 is a generic and structured project management method that is widely adopted around the world, based on experience drawn from thousands of projects, project managers, academies, and consultants. The PRINCE2 certification scheme has two main levels: Foundation, Practitioner. Some of the benefits of implementing PRINCE2 in an organization include: embodies established and proven best practice and governance for project management. Can be applied to any type of project. Is widely recognized and understood, providing a common vocabulary. Defines explicit responsibilities to understand each other's roles. Has a defined structure of accountability, delegation, and authority. Allows plans to be carefully designed to meet the needs of the different levels of management. Is based on management by exception, providing for the efficient use of management time. Ensures that participants focus on the viability of the project. Ensures stakeholders are represented in planning and decision-making. Promotes learning improvements within organizations. Promotes consistency of work and ability to reuse project assets. Is an invaluable diagnostic tool facilitating assurance and assessment of project work. The four integrated elements of PRINCE2 are principles, 7 universal guiding obligations and good practices. Applying all the 7 principles to a project means the project is genuinely being managed using PRINCE2. Themes, 7 aspects of project management that must be addressed continually and in parallel to the project lifecycle, demonstrating how PRINCE2 covers different project management disciplines. Processes, 7 processes representing the set of activities required to direct, manage, and deliver a project successfully, each of which has checklists of recommended activities, products, and related responsibilities. The project environment. In order for organizations to have a consistent and unified approach to project management, they tailor PRINCE2 to create their own method to manage projects and embed this method into their working practices. By the end of this course, you will have a great knowledge for each element of them. We wish you a happy learning with Bakkah!